Hello, guys. Welcome to the number 3 of your career night. To the final and going straight into the game and to learn. We're going into this. We've been messing the session with you for every other game so far.
That's a fine tackle. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
That's a terrific penalty. Victories into three.
Yeah, the way they played in those previous two, I can see them making it three as well.
This is the chance. Got to be. Splendid goal here.
The goal from Gu. Well, he's just placed that first time, guided it into the bottom right hand corner.
Well, that Juve. Goal news from Nantes.
It's the second goal from Monaco. It's been scored by Dimitar Berbatov. Amazing little run past the defenders, followed by a powerful strike past the keeper.
Here's the chance. That's a brilliant goal.
And that showed real finesse, just to place it into the bottom right hand
quickly by the opposition. What a chance here. Got to be.
Glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning.
Well, it's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go. Close red chance, got to be. And the old 1-2, so quick, one after the other. He's doubled his money here. With two.
And a game they haven't enjoyed, and they'll just want to hear the final whistle.
So it's full time with a final score 4-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
I'm sorry, have Bill and Kevin's journey with Bob. that I've had a look at
I'm thinking about a change and they're going to do it actually. Rainier Banier has pulled the play back now. Substitutions at this stage, the key moments really, and the manager deciding to bring this player on to try and stop the... That's going to be a free kick. Rash, Alan, reckless?
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
The free kick taker going for goal, that's a brilliant free kick, and it's just what he does so well, and he's got it absolutely right this time.
I think the keeper thought he was going to have this covered, but he's hit it with such pace and a bit of swerve too, to find the left side.
At last, the break.
Liga 1, Monaco 0, Lille 1, Bordeaux 1, Bastia 0, Lorient 1, Guingamp 1, Nantes 1, Montpellier 1, Olympique de Marseille 3, Nice 1, Lens 2, Stade de Reims 1, Caen 1, Stade Rennais 2.
And let's take a look at what those results mean for the league table. At the top of the table remain Lille with 12 points. In second, Olympique Marseille with 9 points. In third, Paris Saint-Germain with 8 points. In fourth, Guingamp with 8 points. In fifth, Monaco with 7 points. In sixth, Bordeaux with 7 points. In seventh, Toulouse with 7 points. In eighth, Montpellier with 7 points. Bottom of the table, Bastia with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Nice with 2 points. Third bottom, Lorient with 2 points. Fourth bottom, Caen with 3 points. Fifth bottom, Lens with 4 points.
Watching today, can they take another 3 points to maintain their position? The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. Let's head straight for Lille. Your commentary team, Martin Tarr.
5 minutes, please. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. There's some potential in this move. He's got space. Here's the chance. And he's put it away.
The keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And that's a goal well worth.
Veretout.
Here's the cross. Great chance. Got to be. That's no problem for the goalkeeper. It's straight at him. Goal news from Montpellier.
It's a goal for Montpellier. 37 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Divo Origi. Here's the header. Well, it's a goal. It's a terrific goal for the new signing.
Well, we knew he was talented. We knew he was excited. Going to have to show that the first opportunity here. A goal from Ocampos. And what a header that was. I haven't seen him.
Goes for goal. Oh, in with a chance. Still in play here. Goal! Great goal.
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Now they lead by three. Very good tackle. So that confirms it, the final score, 3-0. The other team have been put out of their misery here because they were...
Subscribe, as everything does help my channel. Comment some feedback down below, and I hope I will see you in the next video. See ya.